another from the wow. Wow. Oh. No. Continue. Continue. Category gaming. I have no idea what this is. Skirt room. Yes. I am successful.
Get out of here.
Yes. So we might be switching to Team Oval. So I might I may or may not be getting a new number. So I'm gonna go there tomorrow to see if what I'm reading online is. Can't you see? Yes. I am Milo the Dragonborn. Yeah, I made my guy almost exactly the same. For real. Oh, is there... Quick, what is the, in the first, play... Oh, wait, no. Yes, I do need to know. Somewhere. They should have had you definitely should have had multiple people, multiple ways, cause in some keys you would start at one end of the map and then you would end up on the other side, at least. Wish I increased first. Archery, one-handed, two-handed, block, heavy armor, smithing. I'll do one-handed. Oh, I do, like, I don't do shields for some reason. Yeah, it's either, like, one magic, like, one spell, or and a weapon, or two weapons, or two spells. I'm not so great with shield. For some reason, I'll try it at some point, but it's whatever. This roast you, Skeever. Crossbow. Do it. Own that crossbow. Nice. Oh. Oh, snake. There we go. So I didn't have to. Ooh, found a soul gem. Yes, please. Yes. Yes, they do. Somebody once told me the world's going to be weird. Ooh. Should tell her that your blood pressure is high. Oh snap! Tell her my blood pressure is too high as well. I just ate Chinese food. But that's what moms are for. Oh, scroll of fireball? Yes, please. She's saying hi to me. Oh, hi.
Is someone coming? Is that you,
Hotkey? Ooh, skeleton. Sir skeleton. How does a skeleton have gold? Yeah, let's just... We're gonna have to burn our way. through. We just burn! Burn, baby, burn! I don't know what to do anymore. Burn, baby, burn! Yeah!
No, kill it! Kill it!
You get away from me.
No, kill it.
I even poisoned the baby. I slash. You cannot touch me. How dare you? That's what you deserve. I have too many. What's this down here? This is weird. This is very, 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 very weird.
You, over here. It's coming loose. I can hear it.
Retrieve the golden claw.
You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Get back here. Your dad went away from me. How dare you? Ooh. Nah. I don't need no helmet. It's not worth it. Totally not worth it. I have the golden claw. When did. Oh, yes, I knew it. Trigger! You don't challenge me! Challenge me! You know what? You know what? You back? That was quick. Are you? Okay. Let's see. Weapons. Might be streaming all night. Yeah. That's what you get. That's what you deserve. I'll take gold. So let's dodge. Let's take that ancient. Is that better? The ancient Nord sword. Just it is better. He brought back the dead. Oh. That was unexpected. No! You brought me back this far? Are you serious? I just saved your life, homie.
Lucky hit.
Now feel the burn. Feel the burn.
No more. I yield.
Ooh, torch. I wonder. We'll take the torch for now. Snake, whatever that is. Yeah. Yo, that struggle. That struggle. Roast! Roast, Gamers, roast! Aww. That's... Wait. Of you. That being said, I'm gonna hide it back here. Oh, dodging skills on point, bro. Oh, headshot. 50 points for a headshot. Okay, you know that part? Yeah, that's what I'm dealing with.
Over here.
You know, okay, so you know that big, the giant frostbite spider? Like, there's that guy with the golden claw. Now, can you kill him while he's still hanging there? Eh, I can deal with it. It'll be interesting. I'm fighting the dragonborn. I can handle it.
I can feel it.
Now, for anyone who's not paying attention, it was necessary. It was very necessary. He needed to die. That's empty, empty. Obviously. Oh, this is... Yeah, I might. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna. When I become werewolf, I'm staying in werewolf. I'm just gonna create another character and become a vampire. Like, I wanna see a vampire. Shank. I don't wanna shank you. Let's go! Who does challenge me next? What's up? Run! 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 We must get here. I wish you could dodge. Wait, can't you dodge? Weapons. I knew it. Destruction. Ooh, this. I need that. Don't they understand? Are you serious again? I hit the same button again. I'm so stupid. I have to redo everything again. Oh, yes. Wait. Okay, good. I don't do that pretty good. Gotta make sure I don't do the same thing again. Didn't you make a jack? I made it! Wait, what? Feels frost? Attack! What? No! He just gets up like, oh, it's nothing. Ugh. Oh, I'm gonna start over here again. Thank you. Let's go. Run away from me? He dead. Yeah, they are following me. I'm so confused, how come like the... Why did you know it? Straight. Away from me. That would be nice. No. Huh. Thank you. Wait, come on. Oh my gosh. Okay, Like, everything looks so much better. Like, it actually looks like the first time you're playing it. It's just how we do it. It's like they knew. Excuse me, Skeever. First off, rude. Wait. Yeah. Probably save here. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Should save. Is it where? No, I mean, like, where can I watch this on? Wait, what? Okay, so, and you said this show was called what again? Into the Vampire Bund? Bund. You see right here again before I die again. Oh, skill. Oh. Wait. This is a woman? Dragar? Dragar? The Dragar? What do you call him? I don't know. There's a woman. Female version of him. Pearl. Is Shield under the Pearl? Yes. Yeah, it is. Okay. It makes total sense. No, I'm not wondering. I'm just like, okay. So ugly. I didn't realize how ugly you were until I met saw your front. It's night time for him. Oh, I could totally do this apprentice. Two tries. Are you serious? What? Hey, I guess I'll keep increasing health for now. What happened? You don't want that. Oh no, I'm about to get COVID. Please, he's alive. He's alive. Yes, he's alive. I knew it. Oh, he's weak. Oh, snap! Yo, okay, they're starting to. Like, dude just started banging the shield. Can't you, like, isn't there a way to make her human? Oh. Cowabunga, dude! So we got here. Oh, cave. Definitely a cave. Ooh, what's down here? Nope, nope, whole lot of nopes. Not taking that chance. True shot. Bows do 20%. I love how he runs with two when he has two swords. It's so cool. No, not restless. Like always. What you mean? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being extremely hot. How hot? Wow. Okay. It's like Tiny Tina. It's like once you know they start humming, it's like you know something weird's about to happen. Like you know for a fact some weird stuff is about to happen. Okay. Come here. Getting on my nerves. Come on. Okay. That dude looks like a straight black Viking thug. Like, straight up. He's like, mess with me. I dare you. Oh, did not see the third one. That would be nice. Alright then. Yeah. So I'm gonna be out. I'm just gonna stream. Why do you have to work on... Didn't you say that you didn't get to work on Thursday? I'm so sorry. So I got a quick save more often. Right. See what the great Milo the Dragon Boy has to offer. What was that? Is that something cool? That is sweet. It is very sweet. Yeah, we'll see gallery. Hopefully. Oh, a 415 gold is still not enough to carry what I need to carry. That was a quick save. So I don't have to go through all that again. I'm quick saving a lot more now. Like, it's just... Man. Yes, do it. Potions, healing. Please. Like, lockpicking is so easy. Once you, like, when you really play Skyrim, it is so easy. Alright. Stab. Hopefully, he's seen a lot more out. I'll have to see, yeah. So my health regain some XP. Kids, look away. Nothing to see here. Once again. Ooh, wait. That's very important. I definitely need you. No. And quick save. Hopefully we won't need my swords. That I'm hoping for. I think we have. Oh yes, there's those. I completely forgot to drop those. Ah. Oh yes, I have the claw, that's right. Oh. Alright, we need to go back out. Cause... yes. There's a riddle somewhere, you have to figure it out. There's always somehow a riddle. Bird. I think you put it in and it automatically does it. Hopefully it does. Oh. Let's go figure it out. There's somewhere around here, I know that. Okay, let's see. Somewhere. Oh man, this is... where is it? It should be somewhere around here. Somewhere over the rainbow. Ah! Get out of here. Oh man. Alright, so... wait. Am I supposed to go through here? Man, I'm supposed to go through there. Who knew? Who knew? Alright, so I guess I have to go through there. That's right, I need to go get my dragon. I believe I have to get the dragon. My shout. I believe that's what we call it. Shout. So I guess we go down here. First we shall quick save. You never know what might happen. Ooh, novice. Perfect. Just perfect. Oh, yes, please. All that. I'll equip it. Imperial. Like, I'm hoping by the end when I'm complete, like, my goal is to get the armor, I believe. Yeah, oh, yes. Oh, so it was going the right way. It's going the wrong way. Can't be having that. I just simply cannot. Can't afford to make those kind of mistakes. I don't know if the Dragonborn cannot afford those mistakes. Alright, we gotta figure out where are these clues they're supposed to give us for the order. That was supposed to be shut off. Apparently it's not shut off. Where are the clues? They're supposed to be somewhere around here, but apparently they're not. Wait, no. And I fall. How lovely. How lovely is that? I just fall straight down. Can't afford that. No. Alright, let's see if we can find these clues that I need to find. That is obviously not a clue. Oh wait, these might actually be the clues. No, they are not. Oh wait, are they? Where are they? They're supposed to be somewhere around here. Oh, that's right! You have to look. Duh, so stupid. You have to look at the, bear, whatever that thing is. Okay, so these two reversed. No, put that away. I forgot. There we go. And it's been so long since I've played Skyrim. Ah, yes, I believe this is where I get my shells. They try to get it as soon as possible. Who's Rada? Force unrelenting force. Yes, the Fus Ra Da. Yes. Magic. Shouts. Dragon soldier required to unlock shouts. Wow, so apparently I need that. Scared of you. Haha! Yes, you deserve that. You definitely deserve that. Alright. Dragon Stone, definitely. Ooh! I'll take that. Ooh. Take. Petty Soul. Those Petty Souls should come well in handy. Steel Nordic Gauntlets. I'll take that, I guess. Might as well take it. Take as much as you can, I guess, in the beginning portion. Like, you might as well, because, like, I think you don't know what you might go through. So, I guess you might as well take as much as you possibly can. And activate. It's a magic door! The magic door opened. Very shocking. And we have another chest. And now what does I do? Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the ball. Da 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 da. Oh hey. And then I'm guessing a dragon randomly appears to attack me. I don't know about you guys, but I am not ready for that. I don't even know what I'm sitting on top of. I don't even know how am I supposed How do you expect me to get down from here? Oh, I guess this is how you expect me to get down. And there's elephants. Just elephants. Just stunning. Just skeletons of elephants. This poor innocent elephants. Ah. That must be painful. You know, I want to go ahead and begin my adventure. It's really weird that Skyrim is like the one game that I actually enjoy playing that's like requires adventuring. It's very weird, but I enjoy it. Like I tried to get into Witcher 3, I couldn't get into it. Tried getting into Fallout, couldn't get into it. Play Skyrim, like I literally just went to GameStop one day, during the 360 days, you're still there. During the 360 days, and just picked it right up. Like literally. Like I literally just it just came natural to me. Like I plus that I had friends who help me. So like naturally, so like it was pretty easy. Alright. I'm going to walk across the stream. I'm gonna hop. Hop, hop, hop. Yeah, hoppy, hop, hop, hop. Hop into the hop. Alright, I must put away my weapons. Riverwood discovered.
Okay, come inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Do you have any supplies I can take? Can I use... Riverwood. Okay.
Until next... Whatever you need. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
8 people online.
Gerda's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. Of course. Take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
Take gift. I don't know what gift. I'm gonna take this.
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was.
Thank you.
You're right. I saw it. Didn't want to believe my own eyes.
What request?
A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves coming.
Brother.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defensive.
Unfortunately, this is probably the one time I tell you guys to go check out mygamingcareer.com. Oh, not. But when you guys get the chance, please do. We will help you. I'm doing things. We do that all the time. We do that for everyone.
Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious. These are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elsie. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Of course. Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't.
It sounds like Star Wars.
Everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair weather friends. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torig when he was murdered. Ulfric. Murdered Torig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days.
All right, so talk to Jarl of Whiterun. Jarl of Whiterun. It's gonna be difficult. Let's do it. Yes, go this way. Call me. You challenged me? Excuse me? I'm gonna be a little bit destructive. You know, if you know what I mean. The way he runs, the way my guy runs, it's quite interesting. Yeah, these wildlife, it cannot get enough of me. They just simply cannot get enough of me. Just simply. You know, a horse would do. A horse would very much do. It's like the way he walks is quite interesting. Have I been this way before? Even if I have, actually. Yes, I actually have been this way before. It's like, gotta run through all the rocks, run through all of these. Like, the most boring part about Skyrim is going from one destination to another. It's the most boring thing ever is Skyrim. Let's see. Ah, yes, that's where I'm supposed to be. Ah, yes, White Run. Hopefully I don't run into any... giants. That would be the most unfortunate thing to run into. Oh, you wanna play? Homie. Yo, wait, what? What is this? What? Apparently, I killed him, and oh, this is definitely a screenshot. Oh, man. What? That's just unheard of. Hopefully it's I'm hoping to get a house soon. Yeah, cause that would be my number one goal. Right now my number one goal is to get a house so I have a place to go. Like earlier, I was the person I was talking to, who's my friend, and he got me into Skyrim, and so he's already level 20. He's already had like over like 3 hours. He's already like 20 hour. He's like 20 level 20 or more. He's probably higher now, but yeah, like he told me at work. I was like, yeah, dude. I'm like, I already had like over 2 hours, and I'm already level 20.
Halt.
I'm like, dude, like, that's it? Level 20? If everyone calls for draws for the y'all, whatever you.
Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Thank you, my kind sir. Normally people wouldn't let me in, but you know, they let a black person into the house. And if for all those who don't know, Red Guards are the black people in Skyrim. My dude is like the most thuggish Viking you'll ever see.
And ask Yorland Greymane for help.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak.
I think that Sopo was able to turn into a werewolf. I know it was somewhere. Yeah, I think there's this place. I know that for a fact. There's a place around here. Yes, it's over there. Yes, they're the vampires. Like, those people right over there, they're vampires. No, not vampires, werewolves.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
How are you doing, Robbie Curry? Or Curry? If I pronounced your last name wrong, I apologize. But how are you doing, Robbie? How are you doing? Let's see. We gotta go. We must tell him of the offense that happened.
My lord, what's the meaning of this?
We must tell him. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl.
Oh, the Jarl. That's how you pronounce it. Jarl. Oh. Wait.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Maybe. Yes, I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut off my head. We'll see what he's going through.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal
past. I'm not a criminal, it's just...
But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now.
What is Sparta? What is that?
What exactly happened at Helgen?
What is that? I don't know. The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it was heading this way.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the
what was it with me pulling out my sword?
The dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The
dragon is lurking in the mountains.
View that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon
burns, shouts,
and slaughters my people. Ireleth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Wusparta.
Yes, my Jarl.
A shout.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
I hope that... What does that do? I've played this game in...
Well,
I played this game on 360 days.
On your own
and never heard of it.
You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here. Take this as a small token of my...
Gain the token!
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
It's because I'm black, isn't it?
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been
looking. You have a court wizard? That's awesome, dude. He has a court wizard. This dude has a court. He's the real deal. He has a court wizard, guys. He has a. Oh, it says a flying.
World's gone mad.
Yo, if I find that,
Faringar,
definitely gonna be using it.
Someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all.
Dude, I got the same stuff, I think. No, I got rid of it. Yeah, I got rid of it.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Alright, so where am I going to... Where am I going? What am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
I want to be a thief with some stone. Is that where the, what do you call it? Said to contain a map of dragon that barrows. One, that one, go to Bleak Falls, that one guild? This tablet, no doubt the, the Brotherhood? Is that where the Brotherhood's at? Oh, do you mean this old stone? Give Dragonstone to...
Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls.
Ha-ha!
You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me.
So, about my reward.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
You better. Better pay me appropriately.
Volleyball.
I don't know what you mean. Where am I to go? World map, here we go. See, world map. Ah. Yeah, I knew. Oh, I knew it. Yeah, I have to... I have a lot to do. I'm not too typically... So I tried to join the Brotherhood, and I was like, I don't know. I'm more of like a brew kind of person than an assassin kind of person in Skyrim.
So, Irelith tells me you came from the western.
Are you guys following me?
Yes, my lord. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast.
Yeah, it's probably my mic. Like, I don't have an actual mic, so this is like the only mic I have. So I apologize if I sound like a robot. Or I could be. You never know. I could be a robot. I just could be a robot. I just could be.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Wait, when did we become... When did we become friends? You just assumed we were friends? Dude, sweet armor.
But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the...
I can't move.
As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted
nah.
to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irelith.
Alright, hold on. There's one story that I definitely want. I forgot what it's called. Skyrim. Let's see. Google. Let's see. It has to be here somewhere. Subcategories. Oh, ebony. Yeah, that's ebony sword. I think that's what it is. Ebony. That's not it. There's this one sword. Ebony War Axe. No. And I'll fight it. I'll fight it at some point. Typing skills. Yeah, I got typing skills. Kind of. I'm using a mechanical keyboard, so that's what you're hearing. It's mechanical keyboard, so. Open to right one. The wheat run. Wheat run. Alright. So, what are my quests? Kiest. Dragon Rising. Objectives. Here in the Western Watchtower. Why? What is up with me drawing my swords? Ah, yo, this is so beautiful. I just did that so he would shut up. This is the place I want to be, because you can become a werewolf here.
So two at it again.
A fight.
Watch the eyes.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Chop chop. Yeah.
We're watching a bar fight.
You dare fight a Dunmer?
You think you stand a chance?
It is. It's going bad. Oh.
Haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn.
I didn't ask you.
What now?
Oh, why are you guys so rude? I feel the hostility. I'm just gonna stand here in the middle of the fire.
I've got a bad grip on my shield. Could you take a look at it?
I feel like I'm not wanted here. I'm just gonna leave. Man, the hostility in that room, though. Just, wow. Like, what do you want? The dude just started opening up to me, like, dude, like, I didn't ask you. Why would you tell me stuff like what?
What's the hurry?
Excuse me, pal.
You already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go.
Whoops. No one cares, little girl.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't talk.
Everyone's so rude. All right. Hopefully, we beat the dragon. Hopefully. Just hopefully.
You're heading east, steer clear of Hillgrun's tomb.
Oh yes, we do get to meet a dragon. I think this is the time where we do meet a dragon. Eh. Oh, kick it out. No? did I even get down here? It was... right? No manners at all. Yeah. I feel like okay, let's see. Come on. We can get out of this. Ha, wait, what? I've beaten the game. Yes, exactly. I've beaten the game. Yeah, stream's over, guys. I beat the game. Just kidding. Stream's not over. Did not obviously beat the game. Ugh. Let's look at the graphics, guys. Eh. Hope. Like, come on. I love this. Yeah, like, he finally realizes. The ending is he finally realized he will be part of this place for the rest of his life. The end. Really, I'm increasing my sneak at the same time, which is really weird. I don't understand that. Alright, so I might actually have to, alright. Oh. It won't even allow me. Here we go, load. Show all save. Let's do this. Yep. Fortunately, I had to do that. Ha! No longer stuck in the graphics. All right. Yeah, I do believe this is the part where we meet the dragon for the first time. Like, everything, oh, I miss this game so much. It's so beautiful, it's so much, like, the graphics just so, wow. Yeah, screw you. Indeed, screw you indeed.
I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around,
scoffing.
Spread out, look for survivors. We need to know what
to do. Nice. Let's do the chicken dance. Yeah. 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 It's a new walk. Yes.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Who's here? I'm not scared of a dragon. Wait, where is he? I don't think that's the same dragon. Let's do this. It's about to go down. Fight like a real man. Quick save. Oh man. I feel like it's gonna be an endless loop. Like, a continuous endless loop. See? There it was. Fill the saves. We might have to go back again, once again. Oh man. Ooh, get a like. Sweet. Whoever liked the video, the stream, thank you very much, dude. Yes, it's the, it's Kroger brand. Kroger brand pop. Unfortunately, it's cheap. So, might as well. They're actually not bad, like, if you get the right one, they're pretty good. So. Alright. So, hopefully I don't get caught once again.
No signs of any dragon right now. It sure looks like he's been here.
Let's do the dance. Do the dance. Yes. It's Big K. Here, let's
spread out and look for survivors.
Big K cream, vanilla cream soda. It's, you can get it at Kroger. It's Kroger brand. It's Kroger brand pop. Let's see. Ah, yes. The watchtower has been discovered. I will do a quick save here.
Back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
What happened? Where's this dragon? Quickly now.
Let's get my booty heroes. Get out of my way. How dare you? Just, that's how you greet your people? Is that how you greet people? So rude. You know, I'm not liking the if this is how they treat their people, I don't like it. Okay. Where is he? Gotta fight him. I have no choice. I'm on. Right? Oh, wow.
That's it. We'll bring that bastard down.
Yeah, let's just stand over my dead body. You know, that's cool. I would love to use magic, but I can't.
Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Whew.
Find cover and make every arrow count.
Well, well. Another magnet.
Let's see, restore share. No. Let's get sparks. We'll spark him up. We will light up his world. Our connection's very shocking. If you get my sparking drift. Yo! Like, he's straight with for me. For some reason. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to. Let's see. No, I don't think this. I don't think that's all he got.
Well, well, another magnet to squash beneath my boot.
Come on, we can do this. That was not a great shot. Slowly but surely. I think we got him pretty good. Alright, let's get the final blows. There we go. I don't know what's going on. So you did something really cool and you won't let me view it. What? That's messed up. That is so messed up. Like, we'll do something stupidly cool. Ah, thank you, Mike Edge, for subscribing. Thank you very much. Much appreciated, bro. Use show section. Yes! We could finally use shouts! Gotcha! Gotcha!
You are Dragonborn.
Yes. Yes, I am Dragonborn. Yes.
Back from when there were still dragons.
Yes.
The Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal.
Yes.
Them. That's what you did.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Absorb. Yes, exactly. Power. That's exactly what I did.
Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be.
Yes, we've already established I am Dragonborn.
What are you talking about? That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragon.
Yes.
Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old timers.
Yes, when I was a young kid, I injected dragon blood into my veins. Killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in
forever.
Old tales tell of the dragon.
They appear, may or may not have left the door to the dragon realm open.
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet.
You know what? You don't have to be so rude.
Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can.
Oh, yes, yes, please. Alright, I gotta find a place to put this stuff at. So that's.
Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecar. You ain't a gnome.
All across Tamriel, I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish.
Buying a house.
I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Following the main quest a bit further, I stumbled upon the opportunity to buy a house in Whiterun. Hearthstone. I apologize, this is like a hearth fire. That's what I wanted. Hearth fire. Skyrim. Hearthfire focuses around purchasing land and designing. Building a homestead. The first step to building a home to purchase of one of the three plots of land and obtain a title deed from a. Lakeview Manor, yes, that's what I want. Lakeview Manor. To be purchased from the house. Okay, so I need to purchase that. From the Trial of Orkwreath? Hold. Let's see. If that's the case, then I have to go there. We must go here. Hopefully I can purchase it. If I can purchase that, that'd be great. Then I have a place to store all my stuff. Then I won't have to worry about a lot of the weird stuff. Hopefully. Okay, so. Place a market there. I believe this is, if I'm correct, it should be right over there, if I'm correct. If I'm correct. I'm not 100% positive. Let's see. I don't know what you mean, sir. I'm just gonna keep on walking. Okay. Don't have issues? Yeah, we are gonna have issues. They never learn, do they? Oh, what is this? Is this Oblivion? Earth Fire. Volume 9. Yes, I'll take that. Much indeed. Alright. See how far I am. So it's just around this mountain. This little... I'll say a little hill. We could go... Search wolf. I don't think searching the wolf is really necessary. Stay away, Skeever. Okay, fine. Apparently, Skeever didn't listen. Okay, if... hopefully... yes. I mean, it's really... sometimes there's really no point in going off the main quest line. You basically do whatever you want, which is so awesome about Skyrim. Because you literally don't have to go off by the mains. Dude, I will end you. Don't come after me. And he's coming after me. I warned him. I did warn him. Let's get this place first before I do anything. This is my number one concern right now. Is the house. The house is the number one concern. I want to get this done out of the way so that I can actually do some cool stuff. Like, that way I can actually, like, come back and, like, if I have to, I can just drop stuff off. Okay. So I have to talk to the Jarl.
By the gods, it's true.
Oh, shut up.
A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
No. Yes! It's like they just sit here all day.
Yes. What is it that
you're the Jarl looking.
My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago.
His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped down. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the Hold, I now serve as Jarl.
Hey. Purchase. The lands who start like can only be purchased after completing certain quests for Jarl. Either be... Depending on the progress of the Civil War quest line. Alright, so I gotta do work. I guess I gotta do work.
I demand tribute before you can be considered for any real tasks.
If the dragon was not a native.
How about drink? None of that local.
Letter from the
real Blackbriar Mead, fresh from Riften.
When we reach you, the list letter outlines the position of Thane and available.
You better. I hate people who waste my time.
Dude, no offense, but you look like you're strong enough to do it yourself.
Now that's what I like to see. Someone who gets things done. Here, a little something for you. You've proven reliable. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I... may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
It will be done.
Good. Execute every last bandit.
Spare me. I'll do what you said, boss. Let's see. West. Are these, wait, these are completed. Miscellaneous. Wait.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? Kill the leader of... Alright, hold on. It says some bandits somewhere. I don't know, hold on. It's just...
Can I help you?
No.
Be careful.
You need to calm down. That's what you need to do.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander.
Oh, shut up. Alright. Trying to find...
Difficult. I'm a Jarl, I eat the most succulent meat, drink the finest ale, and hunt with the best hounds in the hold. Meanwhile, my very capable steward sees to the needs of the small folk and ensures that my hold runs smoothly. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. You should try it sometime. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Trying to find a Lod's house. Wait, where? Kill the leader of Balaj Mine. Let's see.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
You need to leave now. You need to leave. You need to leave.
Brother, calm down.
I can't believe we let provincials.
Finally, leave. It's just so.
That Valga Venetia is a gossip and a troublemaker.
Did he just follow me? Okay, so purchase. Typically, one or two will be delivered. Visit the Jarl Steward. The Dragonborn is not a thing of litter for. Careful, come to speak to Steward. Trying to figure out how to. He may be acid and he causes infection. Yes! Any of the drawers of their steward can get these when asked to do work. A bounty note will be given to Dragonborn to find the type of location. So, known locations can be received from the Jarl. The Jarl can be received directly from a Jarl. Can be received from. So basically, it was the leave. Just want the house. That's all I want. That's literally all I want. That's the one thing I want to do right now. That's it. It's the the one thing I want to do. Let's see. Unfortunately, I still got this big book. Bada bing, bada boom. What? Donger quest. Locations to be received directly from. Oh, okay. So not to be confused with Kill the Beta Leader. This can be given to innkeepers when asked about work rumors. Any of the URLs about the work will be. The dungeon is randomly determined based on the quest givers. Hold. So I would have to literally wait until I actually get the quest. That's so stupid. That is so... so very stupid. Well, let's just raid the place. See what we get. I was really frustrated. I was really hoping to get a house by the end of this, but apparently couldn't. What? That's stupid.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable ward. Keep your guard up.
Yes, Boland speaks much about the war and the Stormcloaks, but he knows who provides.
Oh, okay.
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Well, let's hope that doesn't affect my internet. My streaming. Okay, so... so where exactly on the map is this? I got some traveling to do. While we're here, you know, let's talk about let's talk about this hair. It's getting ridiculous. Way too ridiculous. Like, ooh, what is this over here? Leave me alone. Just leave me alone. I want nothing to do with y'all. So. Alright. Climbing up the mountain, climbing up the, jumping up and down. Jumping up in the air. Yeah. I hope they're not disturbing them. Yeah, I'm gonna go around. Let's find a way around. Which we did. Successively. You know, they did a wonderful job on this game. Like, the remastered version just phenomenal. Straight phenomenal. Alright. You know, I might as well try to, like, discover as many things as possible. Oh, while I'm on the way there, because that way, like, that's more things on the map that's discovered.
Not sure how much longer I can hold out here.
All right. Ooh. Alright, let's see what we got here. We're almost there. I know for a fact we're almost there. We just gotta keep going. Gotta push. Push like we never pushed ourselves before. Alright. Ah, yes, we're here. We are here. Huh? I've come for you, Lita. Must quick save first so I don't die and then I have to restart everything. As an expert, I can't do that. I know for a fact I can't do that.
Retire someday, get myself an island. You picked a bad time to get lost. Damn you.
Was this it? Seriously, I traveled all this way for nothing? Please tell me that was a joke, right? Oh, okay, so I did do it. That's good. I did. That was the right quest. That was the right thing I had to do. Yeah. After I get this house, I'm gonna call it a night. So let's finish getting the house. Because I would like my character to have somewhere to be when he's sleeping at night. Well, I'm sleeping at night. I gotta wake this dude up. He's gonna be mad.
You look. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use.
He said, talk to a steward. So... guessing someone, I don't know who.
I'm the steward here. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house.
I'm a bit short of money right now.
Ah, I see. Well, it's possible that the property will still be available when you amass the necessary funds.
How short am I? Oh, wow, I'm short of lie.
Light your path.
I am short a lot. I need to find a place to sell items in. I'm pretty sure some stuff is worth something.
What is it?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
I am fine. Don't bother me. Here it is. First.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no...
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. Take a look.
Hmm. Hey, there'll be more dragons.
Better get back to cleaning the store. What a mess.
Alright, well, I guess on that note.
Ismir, you did it. You killed the
You
dragon.
There. We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstown.
I know where she's at. I love the security in this entire place. It's just amazing. Like the top of line security known to man.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
So it's true.
Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Grey Big.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn?
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
It sounds so much like Star Wars.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Alright. So, on that note, I will leave it... leave it there. If you're still here, thank you for watching. This video will be uploaded onto YouTube. So, once again, thank you for watching. YouTube, I will see you later.